Isaac Watts, born in Southampton, England in 1674, was the father of English hymnody. He was inspired by scripture, devotional poetry, and the Psalms. Having written over 600 hymns, his first collection was published in 1707, entitled Hymns and Spiritual Songs. Among his most famous hymns sung throughout the world are I Sing the Mighty Power of God, When I Survey the Wondrous Cross, Joy to the World, O God, Our Help in Ages Past, and Jesus Shall Reign.